The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock. Well-executed takedown.
She ducks out of the way there.
Giving a piece of her mind now.
And I'm not so sure she can afford to do that, Cole.
Cover for the championship! Before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Oh my God!
She's gaining momentum here, guys.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Oh, so tear the features clean off your face.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
Hurricanrana!
High impact crossbody.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Two. Three. Four. Five.
And the instinct from Zelina Vega on display.
Submission move.
Good night.
And she gets driven to the mat.
Nasty impact.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Dominating cross body.
In the midsection.
Three.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Really targeting the back on that one.
Four. Five. Six. Seven.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your...
Uh-oh. Words are being exchanged here.
Can't this wait till after the match? And the instinct from Zelina Vega on display.
Sarah Logan was just able to get out of the way there.
Oh, what a roundhouse kick.
What a great job by Zelina Vega to take advantage.
One,
She's licking her chops.
Wow, she turned that one around. What a shot.
And the instinct from Zelina Vega on display.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Oh my God. Moonsault!
You see that height?
She's taking charge here.
She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards. She just will not give up, Cole.
Teeing off.
Just sending a message there.
Strong kick.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Oh, right to the throat.
Lights out, DDT connects.
She's got her in her sights.
The champ will
give it a piece of her mind now.
And I'm not so sure she can afford to do that, Cole.
The champion into the cover.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more. And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
And at this point, I think it's safe to wonder if the champ will ever lose the gold.
Thanks for tuning in for this championship match, and what an amazing match it was.